Good morning, Merry Christmas.
Not Merry Christmas, because I'm playing with my silly baby.
It's Christmas once again.
And it's gone again.
It's Christmas.
And the girls have already gotten their stockings open and got all kinds of little goodies.
Knife.
Could put someone's eye out. How luxurious.
I know it.
It's like foil.
Look how pretty
look
that
at
is.
It.
It's like, what is that? The bubbles?
Yeah.
Can I drop it around on the
ground? It looks like.
Make your bucking horse buck. Don't thrash him.
You're killing him. Don't be
this
so
is
bad.
A little. This is a little bucking horse that came from the National Finals Rodeo.
I just shut those things in
there. He's a.
Dental floss. This
he's a bareback riding horse.
Isn't that cute? The no baby. I do use it like crazy though.
Doesn't really function, but
goodness.
Holy mackerel. Got a darn amount of stuff in here.
Well, this has been from another year.
So funny.
What
that
is
came
it?
From one of those watches that I got one year.
All that time.
Peyote bird.
You like the Easter eggs, you find one a year later stinking in the fireplace.
Okay, I guess all the little goodies now I'm looking at these. Can I open this now?
Oh. Okay.
What is it?
The really pretty highlighters.
Mmm. Oh!
That's a very nice idea. You guys did a great job. Okay, that stuff is making me feel. Okay, who's
going to
pick a present first?
I don't know. Why doesn't Kira,
okay, Kira
see what this is so I can sit down?
Go, Kira. Woo!
Office chick.
The ones that you wanted were not there in Norway. Kathy didn't go for 2 weeks. You forgot their skirt.
Oh.
I called her as soon as we got home, but then she never did get up with it.
So Kira's gonna be practicing on the dogs.
Practicing on the dogs. Practicing on Lisa, you and the bishop.
Buster. Buster needs a trim.
That's gross.
And then you can put it on Chris.
Yeah, you're so sick.
Oh wow, this came with a
smock
too, huh? I saw that.
Show it to me, let's see.
What is it?
You replaced your old wee bitten one with stains all over it that you had since you were...
Wee bitten what?
Your travel cat. Your
oh.
Cat. The brown stain.
I would think if you thought that was a... scripture case. It's a little small.
Oh my gosh. It's a new shaving kit case.
Hmm. Well, we'll have to tell Gina the one that she gave me about 10 years ago has been pretty good.
Yeah, it's all
pretty cool, huh, Dad?
Yeah. Now I'll have to go somewhere. I'm going to go call the travel agent right now.
Okay.
Okay, that's enough, and I got some more videotapes inside
cool.
there. Someone thinks I'm...
This is to Mom from Dad.
Cool.
Do you remember me calling you that day?
What is it?
A new bag for church.
Ooh.
Cool.
Picking that out.
Where's the spot to put your scriptures?
There's a lot of spots. That's a shoulder strap, which I don't intend to use.
Hold this camera still, you can have everyone seasick.
You don't like using shoulder straps?
No. I'm gonna just use this part. Alright, turn them off.
Very nice.
Cool. So what is it, Jess?
The music box.
He's just a weirdo.
Look, this is your quiet. Oh, really?
All right.
Yeah, that I'll have. Very excited about all this.
Okay.
It's 9 o'clock. Oh, there she's stirring around.
She's got little fingers.
9 o'clock, and she's just totally thrilled. Christmas could come and go for all I care. All I want is a dry diaper and some more something to eat.
No.
is 13 Wyatt. We cross our fingers.
Yeah. Wyatt.
They have a much more updated look.
I thought those were cute.
Oh, cool.
Biggest shoes they make on the legal market.
One of the biggest ones at Walmart. Oh, they're one of the biggest ones they have. You probably can wear them with that thick of socks.
We should do that today.
So nice, though.
Are they too skinny for you?
They're
supposed to be extra wide.
Well, have to, with those socks, you don't normally wear.
Yeah, you don't wear those thick of socks.
Foot's too dang big for a 13. That's sad.
And I know they're so giant.
Why and Angie's got hospital hair.
That's all right, little eye.
They haven't been able to comb her hair since she got back from the hospital.
Dad, up here. Dad.
And Kira needs to try out some makeup that she got.
Okay.
They do have a heel on them.
Let's get the close up here.
Platform. Oh
my gosh, Kira.
What?
Track.
We'll put it together in
a while. Is that for me?
No, it's for me.
They still look good on, but they're just so tight.
We could put my NASCAR cars on there.
We'll loosen them up and try them on with your socks, and if they don't.
Thank you.
You know, you're so right now. I have the worst morning breath.
What are those, Altoids?
Yeah.
And Santa gave you Altoids?
Yeah. You know that we didn't brush our teeth for a week.
It has the traditional lullaby tunes that you can learn to sing to her and with Bible words.
Oh, wow.
If you sing all those to her, she'll know all the scriptures.
These are good.
Yeah.
Oh, for me. Now I'll know what women want. Pantyhose.
Black ones.
Ooh, more.
You can borrow that if you want sometime.
That's the strawberries and cream, right?
What do I remember?
Or raspberry rain, that's right. That's the new one.
What is
that
it?
That they have peaches like and cream, I think.
Lit.
Of course, we have a strawberry.
Yeah, I'm not going to order UFC anymore. It's too expensive anymore. So.
It's a pretty big splurge.
Yeah.
Especially if you don't get enough people to split it with you.
It's just like,
Well, you have one now. I picked it out just myself.
What's this?
Huh, Kira?
Oh, man, this is
what do you got, what?
I've ever seen.
Who wants to be a celestial what?
Air.
Look. What is that?
Who wants to look, babe. Who wants to be a celestial air?
I see that. A scripture card game.
Hey, babe, it has helping hands instead of lifelines. Pull the congregation. Check the reference.
Look, Tina.
The board folds out in three-dimensional steps.
I think somebody bought those French town.
The goal is for each player.
What's it say? Who's that to?
To you. Hope this will keep you walking and working. Love, Santa, Buster Jr., Dusty, Freckles, and Fawn. And look
at the
footprints. So you got yourself some boots, huh? Where'd you find them?
Let's see.
Move, Jessa. Move, Jessa.
Whoa, check it out, man.
Jessa, move, sweetie.
Check it out.
Are they triple E's?
No.
Did they not have triple E's?
No. This is just for the better.
Okay.
I got some new work boots from the
dogs.
Yeah, I thought that was it's a good book, like before you get married, after you get married.
Three or four years before. Okay.
eggnog.
Oh yeah, definitely with chorus of the eggnog.
And he left like the whole cookie.
And then it says, thanks Justin, my fat gut is too full to have anymore. My doctor says my cholesterol is too high. I have to watch my diet more so I don't have a stroke while driving my reindeer. That's funny.
Rockabye Dave.
No, I'm not just opening the biggest one.
I'm keeping
that, dude. I know I'm keeping it.
Must be clothes.
You might have to take clothes.
Some new underwear.
You have this fancy
thing, Mom. Yeah, we got some leopard skin stuff.
That's what the babies grow up looking like, huh?
Oh, cool. Oh, so you wake up to your own music.
Oh,
that's
I bet
cool.
These are the clothes.
Open it up.
Beanie
clothes.
This has already got a cute little
dress. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's the princess dress.
That's the princess
dress for her.
For that kid?
Yeah.
Okay, look to what this is. She's princess.
Oh, I love the little gold
shoes. Oh, I think it's like, oh, it's those pajamas that your mom has. Look at. Oh, a lot of little
teddy bear. Mom is just a big kid. She has more toys than me.
I know. She has so many beanie babies.
So funny. Now that one, and the little bear has like a band, so it stays on. I just have to use the box.
The beanies underwear came off.
Oh, did they?
Here, Mom, this is what we got, Kira.
Yeah, I'm watching.
Trump.
Cute Trump. Da, 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 da.
Start a new trend.
Like I didn't know if you'd like it because it's from Walmart, and I didn't know, you know.
I thought it was awesome.
I didn't know how it was
trouble. I can see kids wearing that around the school.
I thought it was really cool.
It's cool.
If you don't like it, you can take it back.
No, I like it.
A lot of people.
Everybody's always all, why do you wear Superman stuff? I'm like, because it's cool.
Do you have something else that's Superman?
I have a Superman shirt.
Oh, yeah.
Because he's paralyzed?
See, look, now she can put that on and be like.
That'd be good. That's very nice and soft.
Dad from Wyatt and Ann. And Hannah.
Oh my gosh, those pajamas have a butt flap.
Ain't they cute?
Oh my gosh.
I didn't know. I thought that she liked the pajamas better.
They're very adorable.
And you can go. There.
I like the beanie backpack. There's like.
Oh, did you? I didn't know which one to get you, so I just thought, oh, I'll get her this and she can.
You can go to the hospital and buy them. All right. You ready to pump it up?
The next year I'll be saying, hey, I'm 42, and what's he say?
And I'm in the best year.
I'm in better shape than I was at 42.
Yeah, I'm in better shape than I was at 41.
I just made that up.
I think that's what he says sometimes. Although he says I'm better shape than I was when I was 21 or something.
Yeah, he does say that. That's true.
Jeff.
Right on, dude.
Dude, new tie.
I thought it would go good with your...
That's cool, Dad.
That brown vest you wear.
Oh, that's very interesting. I like that.
That's cool, Dad.
White got a tie.
Look, it's a white tie.
Yeah, that's
white.
Why I got it.
That's why all...
The 80s aren't here anymore.
I have white and skinny tie.
He has both, yeah.
I'm just joking.
Do you want me to show you how to tie that?
I like skinny ties. Cool, huh?
Very nice.
Yeah.
Very, very nice.
I had so much fun wrapping it.
That's good. Look at
that. I was trying to figure out how to do it, but Ken, look over here. Kenneth.
This is from Wyatt and Angie and Kira and, you know how it goes?
And Hannah.
And Hannah.
Okay. Here's edition.
Look how pretty it is. Hate to take everything off.
Smell that, it smells really good.
What, me? They got me all kinds of wonderful beauty stuff, and I was all out of all this lovely stuff. So I'm excited. They're going to make me beautiful. Look at all my bath.
Oh, it was a Grandma Sylvia. Oh.
Oh, okay, it's a hair straightener.
Yeah.
Cool, I'm going to give that a try.
I was with Carol when she got that.
Yeah, they have so many. My hair is so frizzy.
Here,
the
hair stands up.
Any ideas on what that might be, Mom?
No. And she came over yesterday and I had everything laying out, and I'm like, not even thinking about it, and I just covered everything real quick.
So I didn't see a thing.
You didn't see it you were talking to me, so.
Oh, I think I might know what this is, yeah.
NASCAR stuff.
Hair straightener with the gentle mist. Right on, Kira and you guys. This is great. I'm going to be beautiful yet. How fun. I can't wait to try that. You should try it too, Andrew. You might end up wanting to get one of these.
Kira?
Oh, Kira.
I don't know. That was the only size that they had left. They're a size 7. And I had Jessa do some detective work. I had her try on your shoes and then try those on.
So we're hoping.
And so.
We're hoping they are so cool.
We've been using this black.
Kira, look at it.
It came with the house.
I realized. Oh, this one feels like a
from Rena and Brad right now.
So who's that one that, who's the VCR from, Grandma?
Grandma Wanda from Rhoda.
Oh, it's the Beatles.
Dang.
I know. We'll see, she works for Toshiba.
So. Oh.
She probably
yeah,
got
who's her. Who's the manicure kid for him?
Me.
It's from you to you?
It's from Grandma Wanda, too.
The froggy's name is...
We share so much together. That's really neat. Sounds like they might have thought of it like Desiree. The
pokers?
Yeah. That's what it sounds like.
It does sound like something. It
sounds like something I've...
Jessica's
trash. Oh, that's trash.
Yeah. Go ahead.
You
wait.
You
wait.
Hobbs.
Yeah, Hobbs.
Did you know that? Jessica got one from Hobbs. Quiet.
Okay.
Well, you already have a present. You need to open right there.
Why is he opening them all?
Why is he
can't get away from your wife before we have to give you a whipping.
What?
Kidding.
She opened a bunch of them.
She opened one
I've
of them.
Half.
She's opened three.
I've been doing half and half.
Next time I'll tell them to put Angie's name on them and then she'll get to open them. Okay, put it on.
Not really what it is.
All right, Skechers.
Oh.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Bilingual CD.
I haven't seen that one yet. He's supposed to be pregnant, Tina. You know,
oh, that fit.
Who's that?
She's looking very nice.
I
see
you.
She's a beauty.
Look over at baby Furby.
Yeah, great. We love these things.
This one's from Santa. Came from Santa. See?
They
told you there were 1001 calendar.
Alright! Hopefully it has some new stuff on there.
Hey. one's from Santa too, Jessa. Told you there was Santa.
Mean Santa.
Dogs even gave me some. And the goat, because I take care of her.
Wonder where they got that suggestion.
What are those, Dad?
I don't know, but,
yeah,
I was looking at those the other day, and I told the gal, she says, want to try them on? And I said, no, I better not, in case my wife or somebody actually gets me a pair. And I was looking at the black ones. Riata's.
Ooh, baby.
It's from Mom.
Cowboy code.
That's your show shirt. That's your new show shirt.
Oh, that'll look nice.
And Shepherd Engraver and Silversmith. Watch out, Clintworms.
They're both fast. From Dad and Joyce.
You're looking quite beautiful this morning, Mom.
I know it. I'm going to die when I see these movies.
Can we get an egg cooker, too?
Yeah.
Do you think we need to eat more eggs?
I don't know. Soft or hard eggs up to 8, poached is up to 4 eggs.
We got an automatic egg cooker, too.
Interesting, right?
Grandma Wanda and Grandma Rhoda.
Cool.
And it's a Newton's Cradle game.
Oh, those are so cool. Mr. Loomis has one of those and he won't let us touch it.
Why?
I don't know. He's all, you have to explain the theory behind how that works before you can touch it.
Slip that back on.
Oh, yeah.
Well,
those are fun. Everyone knows what you hang out? And then two little goes. That two go, it bounces two off. I think it's weight distribution, basically. And inertia. Are you still filming, Jessa?
Yeah.
Turn it off.
Cool.
See, and then if you do two, then two. Kind of gimpy. I think the things need to be all straight now on the string.
Cool.
This is from Grandma Sylvia and Paul.
To you?
Yes.
Sound like a cat just knocked Norma. Oh, cool.
Got a little clear pocket.
Hold it up, Mom. Cool.
Very nice. And I've got a couple more little ones from them. This is to Tina, love, Paul, and Sylvia. It has tree sap on it. Oh, no. Got it. Whew.
What is it?
Oh, it's my slip.
It's your slip?
I left it down there. And wrapped in a little bath kit.
Cool.
Violet bath kit. Violet. Not violence. Violet. Very nice. And one of my other ones fell down.
Quick, Mom, tear it open.
Another makeup case kind of type thing. Let's look in here.
Kind of type thing?
Kind of type thing. Oh, it's got makeup in it. Let's do it.
Oh.
Sugared maple. That'll be okay for you.
Maybe.
And we've got, who's this brand? Lancome.
What's
got
that?
Lancome, that's a nice one. I got a blush and a two brushes.
Cool.
What's next in my room? Here we go.
Hey, can we?
Okay, that's good.
Having a nice day.
I get a chunky stamp.
This is for me.
You can lay it in cat barf and go, and then make another picture of cat barf.
Pretty cool. Just got himself a present for Christmas.
Decided to wrap it. He went to his shop and just started wrapping.
He's so weird.
I got myself a hat of the finals
Lewis
for Christmas,
Kathy.
Jessa.
Okay, I'll let Dad.
You and Dad. Here, Dad, this is to us from Kathy and Lewis, the couple.
Rip it open, dudes.
I already got a present right here.
Come on. Ooh, what's this?
I will carry you in your times of need. Oh. Look, we got another one.
Oh, no.
There's one picture, and there's another picture in there. I can't get to it yet.
Pretty cool.
Know, that must be for me, and these must be for you, Carhartts.
Huh. Might be for you. That's your waist size.
Well, why would they buy me Carhartts?
You want them.
They run small. I think it's for you.
Okay.
It's a frog. Isn't it cute? Listen.
We got this with the post office. This is post on Saturday.
Huh.
Kiss me and I'll be a prince.
You'll have to call Selena because Selena opened yours the other night and called to say that she liked what you got her.
She's such a sweet little girl.
She says, this is Selena and I liked my pajamas and slippers.
There's, two presents here. One says that it's from my mom, but it's a little bit of a floppy signature, I'd say.
You can love Pina.
It's too neat. I don't write that.
No. Looks kind of like my dad's writing to me.
You better look and see what you got me.
I'm going to. What is it? Underwear or something?
What the heck?
Whoa,
oh,
a gear bag.
He thinks he's going back at the
rodeo.
I'm opening
it.
I thought so. That's a neat bag.
That's why you never
got an umbrella. Good, Jessica.
She had me try the Ariat's on too, and I didn't even like those.
Her new umbrella.
These tags on like Beanie Babies because then they're worth more money even if they're sweated in.
That's gross. My dad to my mom. I wonder what it could be. Maybe a piece of jewelry?
Oh, wow! That's cute.
That's cute?
It's kind of fuzzy.
Yeah, it's kind of... The camera's kind of funny sometimes. That is too cute. That's how they would look if they...
It's a little ring, and
that
if you can't
so
see...
That is so cute.
It looks like a little belt buckle.
Last year. Suits are a must today. And the side brass give any girl confidence to play a match of volleyball while at the lake.
Ha ha ha! club and skate shop. The street boardwalk has contributed to the outfit that has where skater chicken style, tan pants style, straight legging style, and khaki colors. The shirt and the rash guard used for skating turkey, rusty brands are also in the skin.
This year. Giddy up, cowboy. This leather vest brands him in. the Western style. For a while they're what you can find regular pants and leather. Ashley has studded details on the neckline and side seams on her Rocky jeans that give her an added sparkle. What do you think of today's zebra stripes? Some cowboys have a little bit of attitude, aren't they? They think they can get all the girls. His wranglers are about as small as they come. Ivy and Deborah have picked knitted sweater styles that have hit the Western marketplace. Three-quarter length and sleeveless styles are definitely in this year. Corral.